For the good morning exercise, you're going to have the same setup as the first founder that some of you may also be instructed to do for your exercises. So, but just in case it's not, that's okay. We will go through the whole thing. So put your feet a little bit wider than your hips. Small bend in your knee. Push your hips back, your chest forward, and make sure you keep a nice arch in your low back. You're going to bring your arms in like this, and then flexing at the hip, you're going to go down and up. Three slow sets of 15. It's important that you're not bending at the knees here, you're not hunching over with your upper back, but that you're just flexing at the hip. So from a different angle, you can kind of see what I'm talking about a little bit more. Feet wider than hips, a small bend in your knee. Again, it's important that your knees don't go past your toes. Push your hips back, your chest forward, and keep a good arch in your spine. Hold your arms into the side, and you're gonna flex at the hip. Right here is where you should be flexing. Three slow sets of 15. Down and up. Three slow sets of 15.